Here's Mostert. And he's going the wrong way, dropped back at the 7.
Anytime the running back is forced to chop his feet in the background and never get to top speed, you know that play's not going anywhere. And that's exactly what the defense was able to force here by getting penetration. Great job there stopping this play before he had a chance to even get started.
And he's in.